Never thought I'd say I feel on time.